We have consequences. I don't suppose I will see that guy again, so I think it's K. Ah, let's close the room. With a pirate head. That's nice. Yarr. Ah. Nice sculpture. Yes. Squenix. Yeah. It's a little different than the room in Life is Strange. Not as what do you call it? Rickety. And she has a real bed. What is this? Oregon. That is not new. She has a skateboard. Space. Oh! Space Leaf.
Sometimes all I want to do is shut my eyes and tell the world to go to hell. Daily rituals are important, even when they involve writing unread letters to friends who have forgotten you.
Oh, she has a diary. Wait. Previous. Max, that got me his stationery one day when I complained. Send an email. His stationery? What's his stationery? In 3 months. Max. Oh god, this is. Oh no! March. We kiss and. She was in love with her, yes? Oh, for fuck's sake, this is even sadder than I imagined. Oh my god. Put your thoughts in me, that's Max. And here I thought I was over those fields, all those fields, and then they come back and hit you right in the face. Yeah. What's this? N-U okay? Xane? What's that supposed to mean? I don't know. Next. Ready? So mom suggests taking a road trip next summer, and I'm like, cool, I guess. Chloe the asshole. Guess she hates herself now. Max, don't take the ride. Planet dipshit. So that's 3 years before Life is Strange, because Life is Strange was in 2013. Firework plus Chloe, bigger than Max. Damn it, Max. Next. Previous. Ah, Chloe Price. And you can call me the middle finger. I mean, inmate at Blackwell Academy. What the sh? Oh god, no. This is so sad on so many levels. This is incredible. Serving a 4-year sentence for crimes against maternity. Which I get it, I'm no student or anything really. Two years since he died in a car crash. And 3 months since she talked to Max, so they had contact over the course of 1 year and a half, roughly. This is interesting. Lifelike dreams, trying to tell me something. Looked up in a heartbeat. This is interesting seeing her from another perspective. And it's kind of sad having played Life is Strange already, because now I know that Chloe dies in the end. He lies. If that's coping, then coping can go fuck itself. Yeah, that's sad. But very interesting that they implemented this diary in here. I like it.
Hey, Max. Hey, Dad. Another day in paradise. Right?
Rolling. Wakey, wakey, edgy, wakey. Last night, seeing Firewalk live. The skeevy assholes. That girl. Was that really Rachel Amber?
I suppose it was.
Smell like cigarettes and beer. Better change clothes.
I always thought how annoying it was that she's always flipping her shit in Life is Strange, but I mean, now I can see that how fucked up her whole life is. The two people she loved most are just gone. This is serious. Improve. Periodic table.
Terrible news, my fellow Oregonians.
Better living through chemistry.
Famous crab is shutting its doors. MJ for 20. I think that's a chemistry joke that I don't get. I'm more the art type.
That really was Rachel Amber. And she saved my life. How was last night even real?
Most of those guys are in Life is Strange still. Aha, right. Graham, Price, Hayden Jones, Zachary, Trevor, Logan, Alyssa. I think Elliot is not. I think Elliot is gone in Life is Strange. Dana Ward. She's still around. Evan, Stella, yes. Someone's missing. The brown haired girl. What's her name? Courtney Wagner, she's missing.
Ask Miss Arcadia. You're the only source of info I trust in this town.
The doctor. Nice.
Wait, what? Who? What photo? I have feelings about this. Most of them are not good feelings.
Wait, what?
87.9 FM, the Seder, supported by listeners like you.
Deborah Borgen? That's not Deborah Borgen. That's Chloe, isn't it?
Anytime. Literally any amount. We'll take it.
It's Chloe Price. Yeah, I thought so. The arm candy. What? She doesn't even know her. What, okay, that's interesting. So much to this.
So proud of me for winning that stupid science fair.
Discover. Oh, it's broken. That's sad. Exploding of something. I don't know.
Bask, ye mortals, in the light of the glowy bear.
Glowy bear. Her commentary is funnier than Max's from time to time. Very impressive. Pirate hat.
I bet long Max Silver traded her hat for beer and booty long ago.
Long Max Silver. Mirror.
Nice one, Chloe. Mom's gonna love the new look.
Oh boy. I don't know what's wrong with my eyes. It's like I'm staring so much I want to see everything. This is not good. Not one bit. I think it looks okay. No need to be so depressed about it. Yeah, okay. Also change. What? Ah. Bonus outfits, S. Oh, wow. Nice. But I think it doesn't fit into the game. Change. Bonus outfits. Illuminati. Punk Do, Hot Dog Man. So she sticks with a necklace. I don't really like the necklace.
I'm Stan Stanwyck and I'll be with you until the top of the hour. Next up, a special present for all Arcadian Bears. Little known band called Firewalk.
Jane. That's a maximum memento. Yeah, let's take that. Let's take that. Exit.
I really should get going.
Yeah, I want to explore. I'm very curious.
As awesome as some of those shows with Elliot were, they were nothing compared to Firewalk last night.
Elliot is some kind of best friend character here, is he? Because she doesn't know Warren very much, I imagine. Very
Max
well.
Gave me this mix CD years ago. And because it was Max, not a single song was pirated.
Impressive. It's a very strange thought that Max will look through this exact drawer 3 years later. Mr. Sharky.
Shark babies eat their siblings in the womb. Maybe that's why I'm an only child.
Yeah.
Used to dream of riding a unicorn as a kid, but then all the unicorns died. No more unicorns, no more princesses, and no more fucking rainbows. Words of wisdom, don't fail me now. Just ask Steve Jobs.
Nice. Errungenschaft freigeschaltet, das letzte Einhorn. Nice. Leave the door.
Shit. Where's my phone? God, it's not here. How drunk was I last night?
Chloe, I said breakfast.
Guess I better try calling my phone with Mom's.
explore again.
Okay. Mom's phone is probably in her room. I can use it to call mine, then figure out where the hell I left it. How can Mom look at this every day and not see what a tool she's dating?
Just call. I just thought Rachel had it. Okay.
Sounds like my phone is definitely nearby. There we go. Wonder how many calls I've missed.
Oh wow. This is retro. Hello, email and text is better for me anyway. 2009 in November. This is sad. 3 months, yeah. Fuck. Back. Elliot. Spanish test sucked.
Chloe, breakfast! Bring my purse down with you, please?
Yeah, okay.
I think I saw Mom's purse in her room.
No more dawdling. I need to talk to you.
Yeah, that really makes me want to hurry.
He will be expelled from the Jedi Order. Left the mouse button and go downstairs. Hello
Coming,
there.
Coming, Mom.
She sounds like the typical, what do you call it? Edgy teenager? Edgy teen? Is it still
finally, you can put my purse on the
cool.
Dining table. You might still have time for breakfast if you hurry.
Dining table, here I come.